kind of pulled in the tail a little to make it narrower. It's got like less hip, I guess, and more of a narrow tailpod, so it just will change direction a lot easier. Borrowed a lot of the design from the town bike, which was previously Mason's go-to, so it's got the same tail rocker and rail profile as a town bike.
Hopefully I spelled it right.
Tail, it's a bit more user friendly. It'll allow for really all-round complete longboarding. Try and get something that'd turn tighter and faster in the pocket.